First of all, you already messed up in the beginning with your baby mama. You was talking to me, telling me I'm the only girl you talk to. Then you go and whoop the whoop with her. You don't pay my bills. We don't got no kids together. We is not married. You don't do nothing for me for real.